It's that that you flow. I know she must flow. Yeah.
What's good, YouTube? Next, our game bringing you guys back another video, Call of Duty Black Ops 3. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys a nuclear gameplay with a Man of War. If everybody knows, a Man of War is basically like one of those try-hard weapons. Like any new from like free players, plus players, from year 3 players, year 1 player, YouTube players, whatever player on this game. If you use the Man of War is just a good weapon in general. It's like a 3 shots weapon, like not even 3 shots, I think like 3 or 4 shot weapon. It got a slow fire rate, but it's powerful as heck. But this is a nuclear gameplay with this gun. I use Elo, Fast Mags, and Stock. This is the class that I use when I spawn trap kids. Not spawn trap kids, but players on this game. I dropped like 90 out of 9. I went 90 kills and 90, not 90 kills, but 90 kills and 9 deaths. I was close to 100, but I kind of choked the 100 bomb. I kept dying so much, but I got the nuke in this gameplay. I could have had 2 nukes in this gameplay, but I kept choking for some reason. I don't know why. I just choked nukes lately. Like, that's why the reason I've been dropping nukes lately. But somehow I dropped like 2 or 3 nukes a couple of days ago. But yeah, I forgot to say the clips for it. So yeah, that's unfortunate. But I do got Black Ops 4 gameplay for you guys, but I don't know when I'm going to drop it because I got so many clips to like catch up on. Like so many. Call of Duty so focused on this freaking 6v6 against laser and all that, but I'm gonna catch up all these videos I have so backed up on me. But anyway, I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you guys leave a like button, subscribe if you're new, turn on the post notifications, check like 10 likes in this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Let him take me.
Oh, GG. My bad.
Yo, take him off, eh? Take him off, eh?
No, coach.
Bro,
Chucky B.
Oh, man. Get it.
signs.
Chucky B.
Out the KVK.
Okay.